And she hasn't spoken to you since?
Nope. I've tried texting her, I've tried calling her, I've knocked on her front door. She is completely ignoring me.
Right. Can't say I blame her.
What?
Can't say I blame her.
No, I heard you, Cupid. What do you mean?
Huh. Doesn't sound like you're held back exactly.
Okay, you are aware that she called me desperate.
Yeah, which is true.
Excuse me?
Well, you just told me. You can't stop ringing her or texting her. You're even banging on her door. That's desperate.
Right, you're supposed to be on my side.
Don't take sides. I'm just telling you the truth. Cuts both ways.
Okay, so I'm the one that gets the abuse, yet somehow I'm in the wrong.
Oh, don't be so melodramatic.
Sorry, you see, when we first met, did you or did you not say that you were going to help me? Where were you the other night, Scarface? Too busy chasing the dragon.
I have helped you.
No, you haven't. You set me up with the Looney Tunes. I found Kayleigh. I found Lucy.
Oh, you? You found Lucy?
Yes.
Oh, bless you. You think it was a coincidence you two met at the same bus stop together, don't you? And you and Kayleigh? No. It took someone to slap you in the face before you saw it.
You know what? This, me and you, doesn't work. I should have told you when you first got in that car where to go.
God, you're so entitled, aren't you? What makes you think you actually deserve love? It's hard work, my friend. It doesn't just drop in your lap. And what did you expect from me? I matched you up. I made Lucy fall for you. The rest is up to you. It's not my fault you're a dick.
Do you know what?
What?
It's too early in the morning for this shit.
Ben!
What did you think was going to happen when you took me to your friend's exhibition in Clapham? I've not seen you since I was...
Are you serious? What the fuck are you doing here, Cupid?
We both may have said a few things.
No, we didn't, Cupid. We said exactly what we needed to say.
Come on, we just hit a bump in the road. I can help you get
Katy
back.
No, you can't, Cupid. No, you can't! Stop it! No, you can't! You can't do any of it. You're not magical. You don't do that anymore. And there's a reason. Look at you. You're bald. You're washed up. You're an alcoholic. You're a mess.
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do, Cupid.
Well, we're friends.
No, we are not friends, Cupid. We've never been friends. I've just been putting up with you for the last 8 months.
You don't mean that.
I do. I mean every single word of it, Cupid. You try to help everyone around you, but have you ever thought about trying to help yourself? Look at you. What do you do all day? When you're not with me, what do you do? Exactly. Nothing. Why don't you find someone for yourself? Better yet, why don't you do me and everyone else a favour and disappear?
For dancing, but I love it when you read to me, and you can read me anything. The book of love. has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it's just transcendental.